Now, we'll be talking Pele Awards later this morning. Mm-hmm. Now, there have been great commercials on TV, especially during the Super Bowl. This leads us to our viewer question of the day. We want to know, what is one of your favorite TV commercials? We've got some of your answers. Taiza, what are people saying?
Yeah, in our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check on our Facebook account, I've got to say, mahalo to everybody who's logged in. They brought back some memories that I haven't thought up in a long time. This first one here, Abel Adams. Remember the old GT Hawaiian commercial, the far too wide for me, and it's the girl at home or in the mainland.
You just sounded like you were on the Honolulu
Boy Choir, which I was when I was growing up. Mahalo to the Honolulu Boy Choir. But remember that one? It was either someone on the mainland,
yes,
they're looking to call home, and that almost brought tears
to
my mind. The recent one, Ian Brisnell says the Capital One commercial was Charles Barkley and Spike Lee when Chuck says, "I wish pandas were real." Or everybody was a panda. It's a popular one right now. But go ahead, Trini, read a couple of the other ones here.
Let's see. Deborah says the hilarious Taco Bell. You with the elderly couple eating,
yes,
in their car. Oh, when the lady gets a smirk on her face, turns to her husband and flashes. Oh, okay.
It's a popular one right now. No, what it is they're eating one of the new tacos and this older couple's in the car. And just to be kind of, you know, risque, she kind of flashes him real quick. You don't see it, but it's a very cute, cute national ad going viral right now.
I got to look for that one.
Yeah, Let's go. Keep going down.
Oh,
go ahead.
Susie says Jake from State Farm. Do you remember that one?
Yes.
He's on the phone,
yes,
and the wife's like, "Who are you talking to?"
It's Jake from State Farm. What's he wearing?
Give me the phone.
Yeah. What's he wearing? Khakis. She sounds hideous. All right, that's it. See? And that's why commercials are so great. We can actually say them line by line. Go ahead, read one more if you can.
Let's see. Desha says, I'm loving it.
And
McDonald's.
This is ba-da-ba-ba-ba. See, it's hard. I had to look at it a couple of times, but it's hard to write out. But again, mahalos to everybody. Pretty cool, though. Walk down memory lane.
Marv, Progressive Insurance. We can still see you, Flo. Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
That's some great ones.
Again, mahalos to everybody being part of our Walk Down Memory Lane and our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check. We'll probably have another one a little bit later on in the show, so get on our Facebook page.